Stop throwing the family name out there.
Woo!
Listen. I'm a 9-to-5 working husband to get my kids to school. Living in a mobile home at home. Direct TV, DSL, and a cell phone. Part-time writer, killing full-timers on the microphone. 909 resident, bought cannabis in the city. A beer belly for sitting on a shoulder of the city. If the Laker game is on TV, there's no way I'm gonna miss it. Gotta wait, bitch, for the news for city when friends come to visit. Haven't been to London, the Maine, New York, or Japan. But I know Chuck E. Cheese and Disneyland like the back of my hand. I'm living check to check, life policy made up set. Just in case these new councils decide to get me in the red. Haven't bought no lights in 5 years. Damn, they get in my ears. Kinda weird, but I don't even get a buzz after drinking 5 beers. Married with children, but I don't work in a shoe store. I've been teaching these types of these mics are supposed to be used for. I don't really worry, though, they're on threat. I watch a little following over thinking the stress.
I don't really worry, no,
you are threat. I'm about your stupid set of respect that you claim to get.
I don't really worry, nor do I sweat.
I'm about breaking the news that what you're doing is just new.
I don't really worry, nor do I sweat.
I don't give a fuck about you or